As my flight timings has changed to night, I keep working on night shift. You know, what does that mean? That means I keep missing all the winter evenings in Dubai. So if the newspapers has to be believed, the winter is going to end and summer is going to set its roots in a week's time. So today I decided to spend my evening very well and I plan to have some coffee on this off day. Irish pubs are renowned all over the world for its friendly atmosphere and its beautiful wooden interiors. There is something quite special and particular about this Irish pubs. Though Dubai has a lot of Irish pubs in here, my favorite place is the Irish Village. If you are in Dubai and if you are like me, who likes to sit outside and enjoy the weather, have a nice conversation with your favorite person and enjoy a cup of tea or a nice drink, this is an ideal place for you. You must check out. This ambience is out of the world. It's like a piece of island in the heart of Dubai. I just told you that I'm going to have some coffee, but today I'm going to have a coffee with a little bit of twist. I'm going to have an Irish coffee. Any idea about it? Hi Brian.
Hello.
Okay, I'm planning to order Irish coffee today. So what do you think? It's good?
Yes, very good.
What is in there in Irish coffee?
Whiskey and then coffee and then cream.
Okay. In Irish coffee it is. So this is the Irish coffee I was talking about. Apparently this is cream, Irish whiskey, coffee and sugar syrup or brown sugar, one of these. It smells like coffee. Let me taste it. It's nice, thick, creamy coffee and I can feel the cold whiskey underneath. It's nice. So it's a nice blend, it's a different taste. Is recommended drink. Guys, I have a disclaimer to make. I'm not promoting any kind of establishments or any kind of drinks on this video. This is just an evening outing on my day off. I thought of taking you all of you along with me. That's all. This is the Garud branch of Irish Village, which is quite close to the airport. It's in the heart of the city, but once you enter in this compound, it doesn't look like it's a busy city of Dubai. There are lots of trees, greenery is too nice, and there's a small kind of a small zoo also. You see lots of ducks, cats, birds, you know. In this evening now, the time is around 7 in the evening. No, not 7, I think it's 6:30. You can see the birds chirping. So it's a beautiful experience. You don't feel like this is the busiest city of Dubai at all. If you know Dubai Tennis Stadium, this is the same building as Dubai Tennis Stadium. It is just across the Emirates Aviation College and they have a free parking. I mean, Irish Village and Century Village, they have a free parking of their own and children are allowed till I think 9 o'clock. So it's kind of a family friendly place too. And I can see beautiful pets over here, nice dogs and cats. So pet friendly as well. If anybody is looking for this bit of information. There is always something very casual about Irish pubs. The wooden interiors, the atmosphere and the country music and the ambience. Everything gives you a very casual vibe. You can go for there like to have a drink or just to have a conversation to catch up with your friend. My favorite season to visit Irish Village in Dubai is Christmas season. Guys, I can't tell you enough how beautifully they decorate this place. From the end of November, they have a nice festival, nice function called Christmas tree lighting. And in that, this open area, they make a huge, beautiful Christmas tree. And the Christmas vibe is at its best in Irish Village in Dubai. I was fortunate enough to celebrate my Christmas for a few number of years in this place during the Christmas Eve. Now, this is Guinness, the famous Irish beer. Look at the color, so dark, but the taste is so creamy. I'm not sure how many of you are familiar with this drink. If you are not, let me introduce Guinness to you guys. I'm sure by now you guys are going to judge me thinking I'm going to promote some product. I'm not. This is a famous Irish beer. Okay? So it's a little bitter, but it tastes so rich and creamy. During weekends, this place has a nice live music performance. They play beautiful country songs. This place is not so crowded today at this time. It's just almost 30% to the capacity, but if you visit here during the Christmas or festive season, guys, I must tell you, it will be fully packed. You won't even get a table, you know. It's this lawn, this terrace will be completely packed. Only thing I don't like about this place is the cats here. I mean, excuse me, forgive me all those cat lovers over here. They have some nice huge cats over here. They call it pet cats, but I'm really scared of them, you know. That's the only thing. Only negative point. This is the beautiful interiors of the Irish Village in Algaruz branch. Look at the interiors, guys. The wooden finish, the traditional ambience. It's so beautiful. Look at wooden floor, and it's as if I reached Dublin or something. Did I mention that it's my dream to go to Ireland and go to one of the oldest Irish pub in Dublin, the Irish Pub? They have a fireplace here. It's actually so warm and cozy, traditional, so Irish, beautiful. When you get tired of this Dubai kind of a vibe and you need some Westerns, Ireland kind of vibe, come in here. This is the place for you. This was my off day evening, which I spent drinking coffee, you know what I meant. Thank you for tagging along, and I hope you all like this video. If you like the video, please click on the small like button and there is one more thing I want you to do. If you have any particular favorite Irish pub in Dubai, do let me know in the comment section. Maybe I could check that out also. So, see you all. Good night. See you in the next video. Till then, bye.